Do you know that WhatsApp Messenger has amazing hidden features that will blow your mind? And the cool part is that all these features are worked on iPhone and Android devices. If you know any new features, let me know in the comment section. My name is Ernest. In this video, I'm going to show you 10 useful tips and tricks of WhatsApp Messenger. Without wasting my time, let's dive into it. This feature allows you to bookmark a specific message so that you can quickly refer back to them later. So let me show you how it works. This is a chat between me and my brother. So if I want to start a message that is important to me, I will just click on the message that he sent me and tap on star. So immediately you start your message, you see that there is a star under the message. So let me do once again. And tap on star. You see that this message has been starred. Let me show you where this message has been kept. So when you go back and go to your settings, you see starred messages. Inside here, you will see that 6:23 p.m. I start this message and I start this message too. So when you click on it, it will bring you to the main chat and refer you where the message is. So you can see this is the message. Second on my list is how to share location. You will tap on the contact you want to send the location. Below the chat, you will see this plus button or this symbol. Tap on it and go to location. And wait a while for the location to load. And below the send your current location, you see that there's a number that is accurate to 16 millimeter. Sometimes when you click on it, it will be 100 millimeter. Wait until it is 10 or 5 millimeter. Then tap on send my current location. Let me show you how to reply quick WhatsApp messages. When someone sends you a message and you want to reply, you just tap on the message that the person sent you and you will see reply. Tap on the reply. This is how the message will look like. The person who sent you, good evening, and you reply, how are you doing? So you can then again reply the same procedure and you send. Let me show you another great feature that can save you from listening to a long audio. So for instance, when someone sends you an audio, this is how it is, the normal audio. You see that in front of the audio, there's one X over here. So if you want to speed up the audio, you click on it and it will go to 1.5X. Let's listen to the 1.5X. So you can see that it is going fast. Let's click on it again. It will go 2x speed. So this time around, it will go fast. You can also play back your own audio as well. So you can see it's 2x. If I want to change it to normal, it will be 1x. If I want to increase the speed to 1.5x. This is how you can use the audio playback speed feature. This awesome feature allows you to save WhatsApp contacts without stress. For example, if someone wants to save your WhatsApp contacts, you go to settings. In front of your profile picture, you will see that there is a blue tick in front of it. You will tap on it. And this is the QR code. So let me show you how someone can save your WhatsApp contacts. You let the person open his WhatsApp and go to settings. In front of his profile picture, you see another green tick. You click on it. In here, you tap on the scan code to open your camera. Then you point the person phone to the QR. Immediately you scan the code, this is what will appear. Tech vlog, contact, add contact. So you tap on it to just save the contact, dismiss, and you can now start chatting. This is how you can simple save someone WhatsApp contact. I hope this feature is very useful. What is your thought about this feature? Let me know in the comment section. Advanced search is an option which basically allow you to search for a specific type of message like GIF, text, picture, document and audio, and also contact as well. Let me show you how to use the advanced search option. So when you open your WhatsApp, you see that there's a search button at the top bottom here. When you click on it, you will see picture, video, link, GIF, audio, document. For example, if I want to search for link, I will click on the links and it will open any link at all that you have sent. It will open all of them. When you go back and search for photos, any photo that you have sent, all the pictures will pop up in here for you to choose the specific picture that you want. So this is how basically the search option work. With this new pin chat feature, WhatsApp allows you to pin up to 3 specific chats on top of your chat list so that you can quickly find them. Let me show you how you can simple pin contacts. On your Android device, you will tap and hold the contact you want to pin. Right before that, you will see that there's a pop-up message over here. Tap on the pin to pin your contact. So you can see now the contact that you pin is on top of the list. Let's try another one too. You will tap and hold it and press on the pin button. The second one is on top of the chat. With any reason you don't want to use the pin option again, tap on the contact and unpin it. On iPhone, if you want to pin a contact, you swap the contact to right and you see pin in front of the contact. Tap on it. Immediately you tap on it, the contact will be on top of the list. If any reason you don't want to use them again, tap it and swap it. Pin it. This is how basically you can pin your contact or unpin your contact. Before this new update, WhatsApp was allowing its users to use one particular picture for all contact wallpaper. But now it's not like that. You can use different pictures for different contact wallpaper as well. Let me show you how you can simple use different wallpaper. You tap on the contact and click on the 3 dots over here and go to wallpaper. You can see change. Tap on the change and select any wallpaper and set as wallpaper. So let's get back and tap on another contact to also change the wallpaper as well. Let's use dark. Now you can see I have different wallpaper here and different wallpaper here as well. This is how it is basically done. Let me show you how you can simple lock your WhatsApp Messenger app. So go to WhatsApp and tap on settings and go to account, tap on privacy and scroll down to the last part. You will see fingerprint lock. Tap on it and enable the fingerprint lock. This is how the interface looks like. Confirm fingerprint. Here you choose any option that is profitable to you. So for me, I'm going to maintain the immediacy. So immediately you leave WhatsApp and someone wants to access your WhatsApp, you will see this pop-up logo appear unless you use your fingerprint to open your WhatsApp. So this is how it is. When you select the second option after 1 minute, this means that when you leave WhatsApp, it has to take 1 minute before your WhatsApp will lock. So let's open the WhatsApp. It's still on because it's not up to 1 minute yet. But when you choose the immediacy, when you leave WhatsApp and come back again, you have to use your fingerprint to open your WhatsApp. This last feature allows you to mute notification for a particular group or contact for a period of time. It's very useful when you have more groups on your WhatsApp contact. So I'm going to show you how you can mute a contact or a group for a particular period of time. When you open your WhatsApp, tap and hold the contact you want to mute or the group you want to mute. The moment you release your hand, you see a pop-up message on the taskbar. Tap on the speaker symbol. This pop-up message will appear. 8 hours, 1 week, always, show notification. This is an option. You choose what is suitable for you. So you can choose 1 week, always, or 8 hours. This allows you to mute incoming notification for that period that you choose. When you finish, then you tap on OK. So you can see the speaker symbol is in front of the contact that you mute. So if you mute any group also, you also see the same thing. The moment you mute the contact or a group, meaning for the period that you chose, all the notification that will be coming will be silenced. I hope you enjoy watching this video. If today is your first time, please give me a thumbs up, subscribe to this channel and turn on notification so that anytime that I drop video, you'll be the first person to watch. Remember, your thought is also needed, so let me know your thoughts in the comment section. Peace out.